Hello, this is Esotic, and this is the demonstration video for the version 1.5 of the Esotic Shift Light app for Assetto Corsa that you can download from racedeployment.com. The new features are the customizable font for the gear indicator and the customizable PNGs used for the lights, the minimum warning and shift lights. And out of the box, the version 1.5 looks like this, with the rectangular lights, LED, and the sort of digital gear indicator. You can change those. You can add your own font. You can download something from the internet. You can go in the INI, and you probably need to set the font multiplier to get it sized properly to fit inside the images. Then you can change the offset to kind of get it centered vertically. You can change the app width and height if you want it to be smaller while you're still using these custom images. It's totally doable. Get in there just tweaking. If you want to use something more like the old style, you can still use the version 1.4. Or you can, I provided INI samples for the kind of header of the INI that specifies some basic styles, like the old style with the simple dot, you know, and the regular font. That's the sort of default so of course, in these apps. All the old features are still here. You can set minimum warning and shift RPMs per car. And I've provided defaults for all the cars in the Assetto Corsa. I don't think those values are necessarily perfect. I have already fixed the Lotus 98T. Those values are not appropriate. If you find vehicles that looks like those values aren't right, then go ahead and put something up on the race department forums or comment here on YouTube, and then I'll see that and I'll get that fixed. So yeah, I hope you try it, like it, enjoy it. Like the video. If you have features you'd like to see added that aren't already in here, then let me know, and I'll do what I can to get those features added. So, thanks a lot.